know this, politics can get heated and involve serious debate, but more often than not, it can be funny as well. 23/6 website contributor Gabriel Delahaye is here to show us how some kids are poking fun at some of the candidates. Good morning to you, Gabriel.
Good morning, Gretchen.
All right, so last week we had one of your colleagues on, and we were talking about some of these Swift Kids ads against some of the presidential candidates. Let's take a look at another one about Hillary Clinton.
Hillary Clinton is a thief. She stole stuff from the White House, like towels and plates and other stuff.
She took fans, lights, toiletries, rugs.
Hillary. All right, so Gabriel, tell us how this concept, how you came up with this concept. Obviously, these kids are not saying necessarily truths.
Well, the kids will say the darndest things, especially if you write it for them. So that's really the idea I think that we were going
In other words, you hand-fed them these lines.
Well, a writer, John Benjamin, who's one of our outside contributors, worked on it. And he's a really funny comedian. Everyone should Google him.
And you are fair to the extent that you have other ads for other candidates, right?
Sure. Right now we have a Barack Obama ad, and we also have a John Edwards ad. I think that they might be working on a couple more.
Okay, good to know. I think we saw the John Edwards one last week.
Yes.
Now, there's also a Mike Huckabee ad?
There's not a Mike Huckabee ad right now, but there's certainly a lot to talk about with Mike Huckabee. I think that this week they announced that he got Ric Flair was his newest endorsement.
A former wrestler?
Former wrestler, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
Chuck Norris?
With Chuck Norris. I think that Mike Huckabee has been endorsed by the entire year of 1987 at this point.
So in other words, you're not real high on these endorsements for him.
I think they're great. I mean, I don't know how great he would do as a president, but I think, you know, as a 1980s straight-to-video movie about a crime-fighting force, he would be a great third member.
All right, so if people want to check out some of these comedy things, we like to keep it light during the political season,
sure.
Right? What website can they go to?
It's 23/6.com, and we update every day with new content about pop culture to politics.
And so you can see these Swift Kid ads on that website?
That's correct.
All right, 23/6.com. Gabriel Delahaye, good to see you this morning.
Nice to see you.
Just ahead on our show, he was supposed to clear the air about his surgery on Kanye West's mother.